But this baseline is Barry Salmon's. It's Angel Eyes. Angel Eyes. So we're gonna go through the fingering, and we're gonna go through the notes, and then after we're gonna do the melody, and then we play the song. All right. So first, this song we're gonna play 5th fret A, then 8th fret, then to the 7th fret, to the 5th fret. All right, then we repeat 5, 8, 7, 5. All right, so play twice. Repeat again. One time, twice. All right. So let's go twice. One time. One time. Two time. And then back to twice. All right. Let's see the bass line. All right. And then you have the second part. It's gonna go the same pattern. Play this part on one time. Alright. So we're gonna use the first finger and the 4th finger. Alright. First, 4th. Then what you do, you come here with the first, with the 4th finger. Alright. You can use 3rd finger if you don't feel comfortable. So you work with the comfortable, the rich finger, and you want to do it. You can use the 3rd finger, or you can use the 4th finger. But for me, I like the 4th finger. And you're more relaxed when you're playing close. So it's like, it says A, C, E. That is twice. A, C, E, 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 D, E, and I go D, F, A, G, A, C, no, A, A, C, and then go A, A, C. let's repeat this up, all right? So I hope I explained better to you. But after you get a feel of it, you're gonna feel the music. It's gonna be different. You have your own feel. You could put in note, take out note, whatever you wanna do, but you just have to keep the same rhythm, different variation, all right? So I'm gonna play the song now. For this song, so have fun with this bass line. It's a very cool bass line, okay? And you can play around with the note if you want. You can put in your slide, whatever you want to do. So